Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian Fishing Forest Bin Fishing character. Today will be our final day out here on the Norwegian Sea on this trip. Doing things a little bit differently today. Decided I'd do a quick attempt at some jigging, and the first fish I got here is a pretty good one. Second cast of the day here, so I'll show you where I am here in a second. Down here on this 41 meter depth spot down here, 226 232, biggest jig head I had was a one-aught jig head, and I wasn't in the mood to buy a new one, so I'm using a one-aught jig head. I'll show the setup here in a little bit, and I've got the red foam rubber fish on here. Dog's making a lot of noise. I just turned the fan off in here and it's still warm. Probably should have turned the AC on today, but we got a cold front that's about to blow through and take us from the 80s down to very reasonable temperature. Possibility of some storms tonight. Nice 8 kilos haddock there, 4,500 XP. So what I've been doing is just casting out as far as I can, letting it fall. Here's the setup I have. So it's the given rig, plus I use my one-aught jig head and the red foam rubber fish. And right now I've got it set on a 45 retrieval speed. I did not actually get it to say jig step before that fish bit, so we'll see if I can get this one too. Started out at 25, never got jig step. Move it up to 35 retrieval speed. Didn't get jig step. Looks like I'm still not going to get jig step. Huh. Actually getting pierking. I think 45 is too fast. I may actually go slower. 15. Only getting it about 30 meters out, so I'm not getting that long of a cast. Extra hooks might have helped. Bigger. Big head would help. Yeah, a test is 90 grams, and I only have a 28 gram. Big head on, plus a gram for the and made fish, so not a whole lot of weight. Didn't get jig step, but got a bite. Small redfish. Googly eye thing. 1 kilo. Keeping an eye on the timer a little bit. Moan fish. May go back to pure kink. Where I am, I can't actually see my sonar, I just realized. Go back to this side of the boat. I can see if I can see. There are fish out there. Drifted a little bit too from where I really want to be. Actually, I stopped a little bit short, to be honest. I can't cast it out quite as far as I'd want to. Back to Bulkering. Can't talk. You can definitely do well. Digging here, though. Absolutely. Got a fish on? Excuse me. My voice has been really weird today. small cod. Not what I wanted to do. I want to do this here. Cool. Pulker, there's the word I want to say. I don't know why I kept saying pierk. Hundred and 17,000 XP away from a level up. I'm not going to say it's not going to happen, but I don't think it's likely. Three-kilo pollock for almost 6,000 XP. Of course, as I say that, I hook a fish and a decent one. Keep forgetting this is not my equipment. I don't need to care about it. I can just burn through this friction break. Normally when it's pulling like this, I would kind of let off for a little bit and let it just pull against the friction brake rather than be reeling in. But since I don't care as much about this equipment, pull as hard as I can to get as much fish as we can. That's a flounder or turbot. That's an ugly little thing. That's a real ugly fish. Huh. I see 900 XP though. I'll take that. Trying to figure out how the eyes work on that fish. Yeah, that's a weird one. I guess because it's like that flat on the bottom, it works. Seems like they bite on the way down a lot of times. You'll see me hitting R a lot of times when the lure is dropping. So R, nothing. R. That's why you see the retrieval speed, rotation speed, pop up retrieval speed. Wanted to say rotation speed, but I knew that was wrong. I saw both perking and movement and the bottom layers disappear, and you had a fish on there. One's not an amazing one. European hockey. Whatever. Nice looking fish. Small one, though. Got off. Oh, now I get a fish got away. That one's frustrating. Stop telling me there was a fish on the line, even though there was one. When I gave it slack, it popped off. Another smallish fish. Just under a kilo pollock. Right around midnight is when probably about 2200 I'll log out. Not amazing, but decent. So it depends on the species. Point 3 kilo safe. Not much XP that time. Some folks are eating decent cusks. Fishy fish. I do like that I can change the sonar out here. I didn't need the map, so I turned that off. This is a decent fish. Not an amazing one, but it will do. Not want to get close to the surface, so nice cusp. Nice trophy cask. Just got an 18 kilo cask. Nice wolf fish. Remember correctly, these are worth a decent amount. seems like another decent fish. Pollock, 3.445. Another almost 7,000 XP. We are 93,000 XP away from a level up. I doubt we'll see that today. Possible. Let's say unlikely. Another trophy. Shorthorn sculpin that time. Brother kiss kiss. Okay. That's a name. Another wolf fish. 43, 2.43. Well, it's not worth a lot of XP, but I think it's worth a decent amount of silver. Which we could use some silver. Right now, I'm not sure we're actually going to break even. Trip. It's definitely possible to break even and make money on the trip. I'm not sure I will. Had a couple of slow days. But I came here for the experience of being here and the experience of catching fish. Silver was a bit of an afterthought. Mackerel. Not worth anything. Other fish. Half an hour in, we got 14 or 13 fish in the net. This will be number 14. Honestly, not too bad for single rod. That's a nice fish. 5 kilo hake. That's a real nice fish. 10,000 XP too. Wow. $78,000 away from the level. Good. And thought of where we were on overall fish. Are we going to hit a milestone, but not this episode? I like to let it sit, lock the reel, reel it in just a little bit so that it's up off the ground, and then start. otherwise you may not get piercing because you may not actually get it lifted up. Ooh, hello. This one's not super amazing, but it's definitely a decent fish. I am kind of looking forward to getting back out trolling. I don't know if it'll be Corey or Volkov. We'll not do a second trip out here, at least right away. I may come out again later. But 5 kilo pollock, another 10,000 XP. Another decent fish here. Boy Ninja's a good name. And doomed. Nice, 4,700 grams safe. Eight o'clock, so we still have about 14 hours before I want to log off. The reason I want to log off a little bit early is I do want to be able to go back to the cafe and see if there's anything that I caught for the cafe. I also wouldn't mind stopping by the tackle store. I didn't realize you got the lures, so I bought one of the lures when I got here. I didn't need to. I wouldn't mind returning that. It was only 6,600 silver or something like that, so it's not like not a whole lot if I'm not able to. Hot. 84 for a high. Also humid because we got wind coming in. I'm looking forward to turning the fan back on. Need to do a test record and see if it is even picked up on the microphone. Big bite there. pretty soon. Turn on see though. Wasn't supposed to drop into the 50s and 40s the next couple days. I might actually do it today. Was interesting. I was checking my phone for just the usual stuff, and I think it was 9 years ago today we got 4 inches of snow. And today it was 84, so that's somewhere around 27, 28, 29. We'll say 30-ish degrees Celsius. A warm day. This is a decent fish here. Right now, if this was not my reel, or if this was my reel, I wouldn't be reeling on it. Hard as I. Well, it's pulling away. But since this is a rental, gladly burn it. Right now, the fish is pulling away from me. And typically, I would just let it do it. So I can burn equipment up. Nice turbot. Big turbot. 3.9 kilo turbot. 7600X. What's the other turbot I got? About the same. I actually thought it was going to be bigger than that because this is a 27 kilo reel. That just shows how hard those fish pull. Or have I done? It shows I've done zero wear to this reel. I'm gonna have to brew some tea pretty soon, I think. Not an amazing fish, but a decent one. It's just by the feel of it. Of course, it depends on the species, just like everything. 2 kilo safe. $58,000 XP away. It's still very possible we hit 25. It's 25. I don't even want to touch that. I was going to say, does 25 unlock a new water body? But I don't risk losing anything with current being on the trip. Just got a fish got away message. Yeah. Didn't even feel it. 11 hours left. Just noticing it was a little deeper and wondering if I had floated a little bit off course, and yeah, I have. Planning, kind of burp the engine a little bit, move forward a little bit to get where I want to be. That was fun. Crank north. Fish on, might be decent. I had to get up and do a shake. Hopping up on the couch. He was laying in front of the fan before I turned it off, and now he's mad at me. But he did get to play with one of my neighbor's dogs. Nice 2.4 kilo wolffish again. He's a little bit on the worn out. Live on a street that kind of dead ends into streets on either end of me. One end is a guy who's got a newer dog as well too, and it's a type of dog that's a friend to everybody. The two of them have kind of Got to know each other pretty well. My dog and that golden. He looks over every time we go for a WALK to see if she's out. Sounds like Bean does the same for him and listens for a bark. Got a Catahoula leopard dog, kind of a rare breed. Mainly out of nice mackerel. Mainly out of the Louisiana area. State dog, Louisiana. Kind of old school boar hunting dog. So almost 2 years old. All kinds of energy. Also, all kinds of stubbornness because the hunting dog. You know, a blue heeler, he's about twice the size of an orange. Same kind of black and gray pattern. They also have what's known, or a lot of them do, and like a dog does, what's called cracked glass eye. So half of his eye is kind of a bright blue, half of his eyes amber. He and the Golden had a good old dog wrestling match. No, big sculpin. That's a nice fish. Thought it was another mackerel. About 8 hours left, and it looks like about 50,000. Yeah, 53,000 XP. There we go. Amazing, but do. Not want to come up to the surface. Another turbot. No. European place. Looks like a turbot. 6,700 XP. It's where the appearance ring just went down. Might have just been a wave that had a reflection, but it looked like it dropped just a little bit. Nice cod there for Falleron. 39 kilo will make a lot of fishing chips. Fish, a mackerel or a sculpin. Or a tiny saith. May have to really adjust in that. Ish. Up on 6 hours left. Six kilo safe. Nothing amazing this time. We'll see. Might be a decent fish and be borderline. It's a sculpin. It's a good fish. 1.5 kilo sculpin. Hours left. You sent fish to level up on there. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that name. The Japanese name. Of Saith. $43,000 XP away from 25. I doubt we get it. It'll be close, but I doubt it. 4 hours left. Master Fisherman, that's a great name to have in game. Not amazing, but decent. Depends on the species, like always. Per se. No, another pollock, 3 kilos, 6,500 XP though. Hours left. Fish. Come on, fish. Hours left. I just want to cut it off a little bit early so I don't end up with a big fish on the line that I just can't do anything with. nice winning. Another 10,000 XP. So close. 26, 27,000 away. Another smallish fish. Good sculpin. It was a decent sculpin. Over an hour left. This might be the last fish of the day. It's going to depend on what it is. Nice cusk. I'll go for one more. And this is going to be the last fish of the day. Most likely. I don't want to be done at 2200. I might have time for one more. Small save. Let's try for one more. Unless it's a trophy, we will not get to 25. There we go. Just about to almost have to give up. We hooked whatever this is to wrap it up. Little waiting. Still 6,000 XP though, so I'll take it. So ended up with 33 fish on the day. I'm gonna pause, log out, and back in. I also need to step away for just a second while I'm out. So we'll be back in here in a few minutes to see what today was. I've been talking on mute here. We made 192 on that one fish over at the cafe, and we just barely broke even for the whole trip. So I checked between when I stepped away and came back. We had 4070, 4070 silver when we started. We're now at 4087. So we just barely broke even thanks to that cafe order. But I'm very, very happy with that. So was a lot of fun out here. Definitely something different. Definitely something probably to look at in the future when we get a little higher level, or maybe a second trip later on. I do want to take a break from it from a little bit and go back to just kind of the standard lake fishing for a little bit, trolling. So we'll be back to kind of normal on that on the episode that goes live on Monday. But I appreciate everybody watching. Appreciate everyone staying along for this journey. Hope you all had some fun here. Definitely enjoy the map. Definitely a lot of fun to have a new style of fishing here as well too. And definitely glad they let you get the trip out here because they didn't have to do that. So I'm very, very happy about that. I am kind of curious what happens at the end of the time, if it just kicks you right back to where you came from, or if you have to pay, pick to which lake you want to go back to. So I'm going to kind of hang around here for a little bit. I only have 40 minutes left, 30 minutes left. I'm just kind of running around looking at things because I've got the time. Nice dock here to fish off of. Campsite's over there. I don't know if I'm going to have time to run over that way, but I'm going to try to. Minutes before the end of the trip. I do have two more of them that I can do. They did limit you to only being allowed to do three trips here. And then from what I've heard for the folks that were right around level 34, it was nice that they opened up that trip ability too, in case you didn't have the silver to buy a good rod. I doubt I'm going to get over to the campsite in time. Don't even know how to get there. You may have to take the boat over to it. Trip is over. Does not kick you back. You get to pick where you want to go. So I don't know. I'll see what happens next time. I'm curious what happens. So it did take the rod that it gave me away. Interesting. I'm wondering if it'll even let me cast. I'm curious. Nope. Won't even let me cast. So we'll see where we go next time. But I appreciate everyone joining, and we'll be back again on Monday. Have a good one, everybody. Bye-bye now.